is somewhere above. The city lights, you're falling in love. Still aware, you know it is true that you are lost and this is a clue. Love is forever, love is forever.
Hey everybody, currently sat here in the Philippines, but before we packed our bags and headed out on holiday, I got a phone call from our very good friend Dave Alexander over at Scubaverse, asking us if we'd like to review a few products for him while we was away. They had been contacted by Liquid Sports. Liquid Sports are one of the distributors for shark skin products in the UK. And a few days later, we got sent a parcel containing a number of different shark skin products to review before we sent them back when we got home. Hayley's got a few women's items, which she's reviewing separately. But for myself to try, I got sent the shark skin Covert Hex men's suits, which I'm going to try and talk to you about in this video. I got mine sent in an extra, extra large because the exposure suit that I'd purchased beforehand was the same size. In hindsight, I think I probably could have done with an extra large. I'm 6'3", 6'4". I've got a chest size of 44, 46. So if you're a similar size, it's certainly worth giving them a try, but I think an extra large will probably do you. So here in the Philippines this week, the water temperature has been 26, 27 degrees. I spent the first week in using a different exposure suit, but the second week I have solely used the shark skin hex suit. I haven't used anything else. No oversuit, no undersuit, just that. I don't know if you guys have ever worn a shark skin. I hadn't, but I have to say I was pleasantly surprised, and I'm gonna try and list out some of the benefits of this very, very unique suit. First thing I have to say is that this thing is super comfortable. It's not made of neoprene, it's made of a special four-way stretch fleece material, but it's really comfortable. It's really easy to put on and take off, whether it's wet or dry. It's got ankle stirrups and it's got thumb loops to stop it riding up when you're putting it on, or if you want to wear it under a different exposure suit if you're wearing it in cold water. And it's probably around about the same benefit of a 2, 2.5, 3 mil wetsuit. So actually, it's provided quite a lot of protection this second week that I've been wearing it. And what I've really noticed is how incredibly quick drying it is. It obviously retains a lot of water when you're coming out of the sea. Squeeze that water out, this thing will dry in between dives. It's insane how quick this dries. I was really, really astonished by that. A huge big point for me is that this is a neutrally buoyant product, so there's no need for extra weight. It's not going to make you float even more, so it's perfect whether you're diving or whether you're snorkeling. And I've not tried this, obviously, because I brought it away on holiday. Out of courtesy, I will wash it before I send it back, but it's machine washable. Obviously, it's not made of a neoprene, so you put it in the washing machine like you would any other fleece coat, and you can wash it with normal detergent and softener, dry it as you would normally, and I think that's going to be a great benefit, obviously, because it's going to allow it to stay clean and fresh, rather than, you know, you sort of rinse your wetsuit in fresh water because you don't want to mix it with chemicals or detergents. So for me, that's a really big selling point. And as I said about the fleece, it's made from a hollow fiber fleece material, which allows it to breathe easier, and it's got greater wick capacity. So if you're wearing it as an undersuit in a dry suit, the fleece actually soaks the moisture up, so you don't get that sort of wet, clammy feeling in it. And obviously, you can obviously wash it when you get back, which is obviously a great bonus. So the suit itself, it's got a zip up back. There's quite a large zip seal, which is great. It doesn't allow any water ingress along the zip line. It zips up from the bottom left up to the middle. I actually found it slightly difficult to do on my own. I think because of the size of the zip seal that goes underneath it, I found it quite difficult to tuck in on my own and then do the zip up. But obviously, when you're scuba diving, there's always a number of people on the boat. You've got your buddy, and I think probably 8 times out of 10, a lot of people ask their buddy to do their wetsuit up for them. So it wasn't actually a big issue for me at all. But this is the point where I wanted to call out the Covert Hex properties of this suit. Now, I've come across the Hex brands on a number of occasions. I've never worn the products. I've seen them on social media, I've seen them on websites, but I just assumed Hex was a brand. I didn't realize that there was additional properties that the Hex product has over other wetsuits, if you like. I know they're predominantly free diving. I've seen some spearfishers use them, that type of thing. But I've done some homework and I'm actually quite surprised at what this suit will deliver. So the Covert technology by Hex is designed to reduce the electromagnetic output of the wearer so that less is emitted and detectable from the outside. So essentially, the idea being that it's a great suit to wear if you were planning to get close to sharks and rays, if that's your purpose, whether you're a free diving photographer, whether you're a scuba diver. Although I'm not sure how it would work with scuba divers, because if you're open circuit, you're emitting bubbles, which the sharks don't like. But I can certainly see how free divers and those wanting to take photos free diving of sharks, if this technology obviously works, I can see how that's of a great benefit. I just want to be clear, this is not a camouflage suit. This does not make you invisible to the sharks, to the fish, to your buddy. It is just designed to reduce the electromagnetic output of your body that the sharks would pick up on. It doesn't take away any natural smells that your body produces that obviously the sharks and fish can also sense in the water. However, as a suit for normal recreational scuba diving, this thing is absolutely perfect. It's super comfortable to wear, it's easy to put on and off, it's easy to maintain, you can clean it like you can your regular clothes. And actually, I think the next time I'm going to be looking at purchasing a new 3mm wetsuit, I'll probably look at the shark skin to replace the need for neoprene. And there's a number of retailers that sell them. We shop a lot at Mike's Dive Store. I know I've seen sharkskin products in there. But obviously take a look at wherever you find them, whether it's online, direct with Liquid Sports, Mike's Dive Store, whoever. Go and check them out. Go and try them on. You will be amazed at how easy these are to put on and off and how comfortable they are. If you've got one and you've used them and you like it, or if you've got any comments around what you don't like, or if you do buy one based on this video, add your comments down below. We would love to hear what you guys think. And as always, guys, give us a thumbs up, add your comments, and if you like what you see and you want to see more, then click on that subscribe button and we'll see you very soon for some more content. So until then, take care.